Hello everyone, today I'll be teaching you how to make automatic redstone door. Here's just an example that I built in the last episode, which was a failure. So a new redstone door, perfect spot. Oh, stand and close it up. I didn't do it. Now extend this wall by 4 rows. That's 2, 3, and 4. Now it lost. You get lost. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's right. Double it. Place a block up, then redstone dust, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, a block here, redstone dust traveling, no, this, that's correct. I suppose, no, I made a mistake. This goes all the way like this. So one more layer of redstone. Oh no, wait, this is a mistake. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, oops, extra layer. Yeah, that's correct. And so does this come here? We clear out this area along with that, that, and that. Redstone torch there, there, dust running. Here and here. So this should probably open the door. The hell isn't working? Let's go check the other one. I'll show you. So I think I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, I have done it incorrectly. Sorry for the mistake, guys. So this has to be covered. Non-use of this for the timing. I think my voice is a bit too soft, guys. So, this is correct. The redstone torches will be 1 block ahead. Then, redstone extends. Redstone. Just cut this and this. So that will open the door. Place a lever here so that after you come in, you can manually shut the door. 3 layers will be end. 3, 4, 5, 6. So when you turn the top. Oh yeah. I made a mistake. Oops. I think I inverted it. Yeah. So the lever over there doesn't come up right. And here it is. The automatic redstone password door. You just come up here. 1, 2, 3. Flip the levers. The door opens. You get inside. Close down the lever here. Click it again, the door closes, you go out, do all your stuff, cutting cactuses, whatever you want, come back, flick the lever, door opens, go out, 1, 2, 3, yeah, just to confuse others, keep this like this, so when you switch them all on, they won't know what is the password. That I probably think is the best thing to do.